sure to bring, you know.
The thing you like?
The other thing. The big one. Didn't you tell?
You have a kind here?
應做就做啦。
I'm supposed to be creating a free-running video, but I dropped this tab and now I'm kind of having trouble focusing. You're not a green lizard, are you?
No.
I don't think I should be running. I mean, but if I don't post this thing, the goblins are going to get me. Can you help me out, friend? You're my friend, right?
Free-running?
Yeah, just do whatever, man. I mean, use your wings if you want.
Impressive!
Who is that guy?
Doc, what's up?
Have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car. One of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. I figured nobody would notice.
And?
Somebody noticed. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today, and every gang in Hong Kong's gonna get it.
Alright, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
Alright, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc. This one's not it.
Jailway.
What?
I've installed a cell and radio scanner. You should be able to pick up the signals of anyone chasing you. It's a bit wonky though, so I really can't tell you what else you'll get. The next version will have all leather in here.
So why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
We're not in China. We're in Hong Kong.
You want to make that point to the U.S. State Department? Also? Special branch doesn't want the mainland to know. Theoretically, they leave us alone. But if they like the car enough, who knows? Best if nobody knows we have it. Or if they do know, they can claim that they don't. That way, everybody saves face. We get our car, nobody else gets embarrassed. This is the Hong Kong way. You should know that by now. Long as it never hits the papers, we can act as if we're independent. But if it starts to look like we're independent...
All right, I get it. Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely, and 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Thank you.
behind us!
Thank you.
found one of your statues.
The boar. An important part of the collection. Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work the first time. Why would it again? And the past goes with you wherever you go.
So you will confront the past rather than run from it.
Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can defeat? Or is it something we simply come to terms with? What would you like to learn?
Wei, I'm counting on you. We are both Sun On Yi, right?
What's going on, man?
18K all over! They're going to kill me! Can you get us a car and get us out of here? Back? Fuck!
Let me out. I can take it from here. Thanks again. I hope.
You got a sale.
Here it is.
Thank you for coming.
All right.
No more weak noodle penis for you.
I'm grateful to have helped.
I fix soft shoe penis good. Your wife not laugh anymore.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
Persona!
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
Behind us!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, pull up.
Showed up, Way.
Appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, guess who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you, bye.
I could have.